Okay, continuing in this rather purpley chamber, and a few galactic grunts towards you. Thank you, low 42. Real weak. But what's stronger than Diamond Pearl? Sandy Ice Beam? Tons of HP. So is any down kind of switch Pokemon? I think my Pokemon are ready for Elite Four. So you're back out here, and I don't know why, but to me, it kind of seems less fun here. Moonstone. Quite important. And it appears that you cannot go anywhere but to rock climb down. Right down here. Back where we were. Nowhere to go but to climb up here. You can even head down over here. Nothing. Not even another map to sell. Really handy here. Otherwise, I'd still waste my time on the wolf thing making. Stardust. Another good item to sell. Kind of worth it to come here. Okay, so now I'm hidden in this chamber. You can also head up here. In this also purple chamber. Should be easy. Level up. I'm usually just kind of more active once you reach this area. I was hoping for a little more peace and quiet here. Especially with some grunts holding me up. This should be fairly easy. There are 8 sucker coins. Waiting out the suckers, I should be dead. Time for Thunderbolt. Darn, still not dead. What a lazy move. Tons of experience. because they still need to be the queen or need a king. Put them down. Do your one last grunt to defeat. And another grunt holding you up. There's an army of three Pokemon. Them. Kind of weak. They actually pretty take care of him. Backtracking, which won't really take long, although it's a rather big room. God, can't use a bike here, since it's all snowy and stuff. Take a while to figure out. Okay, in the next episode, we'll do the backtracking, and soon enough, we'll be heading to Theatora.